In this demo, we'll show how a retail customer uses Cosmos DB in Microsoft Fabric to improve product experiences and gain key business insights. AdventureWorks owns eShop, a winter sports gear e-commerce website that runs on Azure containers and uses Azure Cosmos DB as primary database. They recently improved search experience to be more contextual using AI. Now, they want to build a more personalized conversational shopping experience. They decided to use Microsoft Fabric to build this shopping assistant agent. They are using Cosmos DB in Fabric for storing chat history data and vector search. Fabric provides SaaS experience for building and seamlessly scaling AI agents, in this case using integrated Azure OpenAI, real-time intelligence, user data functions, machine learning, Cosmos DB, and BI, without having to stitch these pieces individually. In this demo, we'll focus on Cosmos DB part of the Fabric experience. AdventureWorks started by testing Cosmos DB in Fabric in a dev environment. It's easy to get started with creating a database in Fabric. They just have to give the database a name, and all other settings such as scale or restore policy are set automatically. Now they can create a new collection using Data Explorer from Azure here in Fabric as well. Now they can add sample data through JSON file. Here we can see the collection updated with sample data. Now they can also connect to the database using connection string in Cosmos DB SDK and enter auth. All data in Cosmos DB is automatically mirrored into OneLake and made available to other services in Fabric. They're impressed with how easy it is to set up the database. Now let's see how they used Cosmos DB for chat history data and gained key insights from it using Fabric. To build the shopping assistant experience using Fabric, here in their production workspace, they created the DB for chat history and created an empty collection. They also uploaded product catalog data into Fabric. Next, they wrote a user data function in Fabric. Using chat context from Shopping Assistant app as input, this function does vector search on products collection and returns personalized response from OpenAI with related products as input to the prompt. In addition, the function stores the chat history data into Cosmos DB collection in Fabric that we looked at earlier. To integrate this function into the app, they copied the URL. Now going to their Shopping Assistant app here in Azure, they invoked user data function using the URL with chat context and got personalized AI response. Now they can show this in the Shopping Assistant agent experience on their website. Going back to Fabric, here's a populated chat history collection that's getting data in real time from the Shopping Assistant app. Now let's see how they use chat history and product data to get key product insights. To do this, they loaded chat history data into Lakehouse using mirroring. With Fabric's inbuilt OpenAI, they are now able to quickly do sentiment analysis on chat messages. They can combine this with the product catalog to see liked and disliked products and how various attributes of the products are received by the customers. They can easily analyze this data in a BI report in real time, all in one seamless Fabric experience. They're very thrilled to see how easy it is to put together the solution in Fabric. Back to their website, they want to show real-time, you may also like this recommendations, when customers are about to purchase products. The app needs to serve these recommendations in milliseconds before the customer clicks checkout. Let's see how they implemented this in Fabric. Using Spark in ML, they generated recommendations based on user purchase history and product similarity. They wrote this into Cosmos DB database in Fabric to be able to serve to the app in milliseconds. Here's the populated database in Fabric with product recommendations. Now we need to make this data available to the eShop app. To do this, they wrote a simple user data function to retrieve recommendations from Cosmos DB, and the app can directly call this function to get the data based on a user and a product ID. Alternatively, they can also use GraphQL to retrieve this data from Cosmos DB. Using Cosmos DB in Fabric, they are able to provide product recommendations within milliseconds. Given how easy it is to bring all their organizational data together in Fabric, they decided to migrate their existing orders catalog databases into Fabric. Cosmos DB data is automatically mirrored into Fabric. This can be accessed through SQL Endpoint. Here in SQL Endpoint, we can see the orders DB data. In addition, we can pull any data in Fabric, such as SQLDB data here. We can see the store sales information in SQLDB. And now they can write a simple query to analyze the data across Cosmos DB and SQLDB. Overall, they're very happy to see how easy it is to get started with Cosmos DB in Fabric and build experiences with integrated services that can transform the business.